It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Cause every time before it's been like maybe yes and maybe no. I can live without it, I can let it go. Ooh, what did I get myself into? You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God I make this vow.
In the presence of God I make this vow.
Love has surely shifted my way.
I joy take you, Matthew.
I joy take thee, Matthew.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God I make this to be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God I make this vow.
In the presence of God I make this vow.
Make. Joy, I give you this ring.
Joy, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Promise me
Matthew, I give you this ring.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God and before the congregation here today, Matthew and Joy have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Let's give them a round of applause.
I'd like to invite Matt to my family. Good luck with that. Not the longest speech you have ever heard, but at my age, my legs are aching. So I'd like to raise a glass to Joy and Matt in their future together. Thank you all. Thank you.
Now, last but not least, I'd like to take a few moments to talk about the lady who's made this possible today. We first met in 1988, 27 years ago. And who'd have thought, when Joy strutted into Beaman, thinking she was all that, because she'd been like a bit hard at Padgate, she thought she's all that, thinking there that we'd be stood here today, married. I certainly never did. I was a little dweeb.
And that.
Joy was a bit podgy. But... She's blossomed, she's lovely, so beautiful. And I'm sure you'll agree, she looks absolutely stunning today. Fantastic, I'm allowed to say that, she doesn't mind. She doesn't mind. Married now. Married now. You look beautiful.
The day has arrived, and finally I'm proud to say my mum is now married. She's married to one of the best dads, stepdads and husbands out there in this big world, and I really couldn't think of anyone better for her or for me. Mum, you look absolutely stunning today. Well, you do every day, but today especially. And I'm so proud that you have decided to get married to such an amazing man. Matt, you also look very handsome today and certainly score up well. You truly have been exceptional in terms of being my dad. And now it's official, you really are my stepdad. But to be honest, I've seen you as that since day one. So thank you. And thank you to Susie and Iz, who have been extremely kind to me, and I see them as my real sisters too. Growing up, it's just been me and my mum doing almost everything together, such as horse riding, holidays, shopping, girly nights in, and not to forget spaghetti and toast or macaroni and cheese, because that's all you ever need. But now, Matt has got us eating a lot more food, but I've quite managed turning you into a non-veggie. I thought it was impossible to have a stepdad as great as you, but in fact you're a fantastic dad to me, Iz, Suze and Dan. Anyway, I don't want to ramble, and thank you to everybody who has come, but most of all, thank you to Mr. and Mrs. Mahoney, the greatest of them all. I am very proud to be a stepdaughter and look forward to the future with the family. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Mahoney. I love you both very much.
So proud of you, Matt.
So proud.
Gents, once again, please put your hands together for your bride and groom, Joy and Matt.
Don't let you always hold to the Feel free to come up for a dance, ladies and gentlemen.